I can feel the waves crashing over me. Hold me under like anesthesia for the brain. Never felt so high, feeling as I take the blow. Girl, I beg you please, put my mind at ease. Give me sweet release.
Sunday morning.
Hello, Mrs. Steele. How you doing, buddy?
Give me sweet release.
You coming to hang out with the boys?
Taken us about 2 kilometers just cruising with it the whole time. It's been such a good sport. You're like looking at it in the eyes and it looks like a freaking puppy dog.
It's so scary though. It looks like a puppy dog and then it comes at you with its teeth and it's scary as shit.
He just kept wanting to say what up to the boys.
Yeah,
he was. So we found the seal again. It's almost dark. We're almost home. We're gonna try find it. We just saw him jump up.
Boys doing the board swap.
So dark. Where'd he go? I think it's just here, bro.
Go on, go, go, go. Woohoo!
See you, Stevie! See you next time, buddy! Keep patrolling it, neighborhood watch. You're doing a great job, pal.
Look at this sunset, bro.
It is unbelievable.
Woohoo! Yep. Basically home, 6 o'clock, we've been paddling for 2.5 hours following this seal. Far out, 6.15, Alex just told me, yep, 6.15. Far out, look how beautiful it is. It's pretty much pitch black, but that was insane. I don't think many people would have swum with seals like that in the harbour. And we just did, that was epic. Get out there and do something crazy today.
And that is it, that is living, boys. Yeah. We are on.
Your beat fire.
How good is this?
How cool would it be like, we're down south, we surf, and we just like put a fire while we're surfing.